Have you ever seen Police Academy? It follows a group of incompetent misfits who are accepted into the local police academy, after the mayor signs a new recruitment policy allowing anyone to be accepted. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. When it was time to shoot this scene, the original actor hired to be the angry driver was found passed out drunk in his trailer, so director Hugh Wilson ended up playing the role himself. So tell me,